Well, good afternoon, family and friends of Elaina and Owen. I welcome each and every one of you and thank you today for coming to share in this wonderful celebration of love and commitment. Is it the look in your eyes? Today we celebrate their faith in the continuance of that growth as they come to be united together in marriage. Are you ready to make the pledges and the declaration of your intent through which you commit yourselves to each other in love?
We are.
Today I marry my friend.
Today I marry my friend.
The one I live with.
The one I live with.
Dream with and love.
Dream with and love.
Owen, do you take Elaina to be your lawful wedded wife? Will you love, honor, and cherish her in good times and in bad? And do you promise to stay true to her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And do you, Elaina, take Owen to be your lawful wedded husband? Will you love, honor, and cherish him in good times and in bad? And do you promise to stay true to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I, Owen, promise to you, Elaina.
I, Owen, promise to you, Elaina.
I, Elaina, promise to you, Owen.
Before our family and friends.
Before our family and friends.
To stand by your side.
To stand by your side.
To share and support.
To share and support.
Your hopes and dreams.
Your hopes and dreams.
I vow to always be here for you.
I vow to always be here for you.
When you fall, I will catch you.
When you fall, I will catch you.
When you cry, I will comfort you.
When you cry, I will comfort you.
No matter what lies ahead of us.
No matter what lies ahead of us.
I will see it as a journey.
I will see it as a journey.
That can only be completed.
That can only be completed.
By both of us together.
By both of us together.
Most of all.
Most of all.
I will love you for today.
I will love you for today.
And for all our tomorrows.
And for all our tomorrows.
This I promise to you.
This I promise to you.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
Elaina, please accept this ring.
Elaina, please accept this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
I offer it with all that I am.
I offer it with all that I am.
All that I have.
All that I have.
And all that I will ever be.
And all that I will ever be.
May I love you.
May I love you.
Honor and respect you.
Honor and respect you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we shall both live.
Excellent. Thank you. And now, as we've all witnessed, to Elaina and Owen, make the promises to each other, and we witness them exchange rings as a sign of the pledge of those vows to one another. It gives me great pleasure by the authority vested in me that we ask that you seal your vows with a kiss as I happily pronounce you husband and wife. Kiss your bride, Owen.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary.
I am so happy and delighted to introduce to you for the very first time as husband and wife and a newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Owen and Elaina Huggin.
Just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E even more than anyone that you adore. Can love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two and love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love.
Now it's my honor to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Huggin. Now, Halloween is a serious business in Owen and Elaina's household. No matter how cool or how intricate you think your Halloween costume is, the costume that Owen and Elaina have on will blow yours out of the water. One year they dressed up as SpongeBob and Patrick, and as I stood next to them wearing a Rastafarian wig, people kept asking me why I didn't dress up.
When I'm around Elaine and Owen, I just can't help but smile at how compatible they are together. It's a mystery to me why it took Owen so freaking long to propose. You guys are wonderful people and deserve all the happiness in the world. Enjoy marriage and all that has to offer.
You know I love you and I'm so proud of you. You know everything you've done in your life. Honestly, Elaina, you're marrying a great, great man. I know you know this. Scratch that, a great, great, great man. Truly, truly, I love you guys. And I wish you all the happiness in the world. This little cheers to the two of them, please.
I just want to tell you a little bit about the first time that I saw Owen. It was when Elaina took Tristan to Playland for his birthday, and Owen was giving Elaina a hug goodbye, and I said to Kevin, do you suppose he could be the one? And he was wearing some blue jeans, baggy blue jeans, a zip-up jacket, and a baseball cap on backwards. And Kevin said, I don't know, he looks like a punk to me.
Just want to say how lovely you look tonight, Elaina. And from our family to your family and to you, a toast, we raise your glasses and a toast and welcome Elaina to our family. Just amazed Owen's never caused me any friction or grief. Been a great guy all along, and so it's just a wonderful match, and I'm so happy that Owen's my son-in-law. Clap along if you feel like a room
without a roof. Clap along. I have something very special, actually. I was going to give it to you privately, but it's actually a bracelet from my mother, and she always wanted Elaine to have this. It's a very special gift we'd like to give to Elaina on the occasion of your wedding.
So hello everyone.
Owen and I would like to thank all of our guests for taking the time to celebrate with us today. We are truly humbled by the show of love and support that we have received from family and friends, not just today, but also over the past 8 years. And now I'm going to hand it over to Owen. We split it in half.
First decision as a married couple.
Yeah.
We would also like to give a very special thank you to our parents. Without their help, today would not have been possible. We cannot express our gratitude enough. We are truly lucky. Thank you to our wonderful MC, Mr. Kyle Swaby. We're very happy you agreed to host this evening. And on that note, we'd ask everyone to raise a glass and thank you all, and let's get this party started.